I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Necessary.
Okay. Now then. Nearly to the rail yard.
Gods, ball, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Hey, did you see way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
That doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Run quickly.
Get up here. Go, go, go.
Sam, hold on to that bar.
I'm doing it. Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard yourself talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God, all I'd heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Sultan must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline. Like, panic. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Ah, tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
See that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now. Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever knocks?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Hey, Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sakes. Are you coming?
There we go. Old switcheroo.
Come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, no, I can't do that. I missed that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. I'm honored.
It's clear. Come on.
This just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
he? We... they didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. With Huh? My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know how he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk. Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Roth.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
Doing a damn thing!
Down there.
Fraser!
Here goes nothing!
I bet we could hook our ropes on the helicopter! Got it!
Holy shit! Get to the door!
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, you just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
How's about? You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cat.
Gun!
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right.
Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting, Chloe, Sham.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Saab traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame, but we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
and... This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
On your road, then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Shit. Nowhere to climb. Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, this is really dangerous. Okay, good. Making progress. Shit! Company's here!
Assault, guys! Well, we still have the element of surprise.